Chinese phone maker Vivo on Thursday announced that it would unveil the Vivo 5 9 inches India on March 27. Weeks before its official launch, the live images of the smartphone have leaked online, revealing the complete design of the smartphone. The highlight of the Vivo 5 9 appears to be its iPhone X-like top notch that houses the front camera, earpiece and probably couple of other sensors. The phone comes with a nearly full-view display, as the front is nearly bezel-less except for a pretty small bottom bezel. Besides, the phone also seems to sport a metal build. As for the rear panel, there is a dual rear camera setup along with a dedicated LED flash that located at top left corner in a vertical orientation. The fingerprint sensor sits in the center right above the Vivo branding. Antenna lines run on the top and bottom part of the rear panel. The volume control and power buttons are placed on the right side of the device, while the SIM card sits on the left. The image also confirms a hybrid SIM slot for supporting dual SIMs or one SIM and one micro SD card. The Vivo V9 sports a 3.5mm headphone jack on the bottom next to what disappointingly seems like micro USB port. The leaked image shows the Vivo 5 9 inches gold color, though there are reports that there will be black and blue variants too. This is not the first time Vivo 5 9 has surfaced online. Previously, the Vivo 5 9 smartphone was teased by name on Vivo Malaysia Twitter handle, and as well Indonesia social media handles featured a few teasers. The teaser images and videos reaffirm the thin design and top notch on the front. As for the internal specifications, nothing has been confirmed so far. However, reports indicate the Vivo 5 9 will ship with a 24MP selfie camera and of course a primary dual camera setup. It is not clear if the phone will have HD Plus display, similar to the predecessor, or if Vivo will move to a full HD Plus display. Industry sources, however, have revealed the price of Vivo 5 9 that is expected to be priced around INR 25,000 in the Indian market. This would make it more expensive than both of its predecessors, the V7 and V7 Plus, which were launched at ₹18,990 and ₹21,990, respectively. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe our YouTube channel.